Oh, hi, Gail. It's Bobby, your hubby.
Oh, hey, hon. How you making out?
Oh, well, traffic was a nightmare, don't you know, but I'm almost here now. Just thought I'd check in. Say hello.
Oh, that's sweet of ya. You hear from any of the boys?
Oh, what was that, dear? Reception's kind of cruddy up here.
Okay, well, you have a good weekend with the boys. I'll be here.
Okay. Love ya.
Love ya, too. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Hello?
Oh, hey, Gail, it's David.
Oh, hi, David.
Is Bobby home?
Well, no, he's up at the cottage with the boys.
Huh?
Yeah, I would have thought you'd be up there with him.
Strange.
You know what? I bet it just slipped his mind. Why don't you go on down? I'm sure he's expecting you. Did you try his cell?
Yeah, straight to the machine.
Oh, he must be up there then. Reception's kind of choppy. Why don't you go on down?
Yeah, you know what? I'll head on up.
Okay, bye-bye then.
David?
Jeez, Bobby. What'd you do to yourself?
What the heck you doing here?
Well, Gail told me you're down here, and she told me to come on down, so I came on by, and... Jeez, Bobby, you're in your undies.
Well, I understand that, but I understand Gail told you to come on down, so you came on down, and now you're here, but... Well, gosh darn it, David, as you can see, this is my private alone type stuff, and now that you see me like this... I don't know if I can let you go.
He's talking crazy, Bobby. What are you? No, Bobby. Bobby!
Hello?
Oh, Gail, hey, it's Tim. Bobby home?
Oh, jeez. Did he forget to tell you too?
Forget to tell me what, Gail?
Well, he's up at the cottage with the boys.
He must have forgot to invite me.
Well, you know he's been so stressed with work.
Oh, yeah, he's been right stressed.
I'm sure if you head on down, they'll be expecting you.
Okay, will do, Gail.
Bye-bye now.
Much for that music.
Tim? You don't want to party in the USA?
Jeez, Bobby! Is that you?
Take it easy there.
Come on, Dave, I'm getting you out of here.
You don't really have a choice, Tim.
You stop this. You stop this right now.
We can't stop. We won't stop.
I'm Hen Montana.
You can't kill us, Tim. See, once you're a smiler,
you're always a smiler.
What do you got on your head? You take that gadget off! No! No! I'm a Belieber! I'm a Belieber!
How was your weekend with the boys?
Oh, it was great. Just what I needed.
Oh, good. Maybe now you won't be so gosh darn forgetful.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're already planning for next year, and I don't think Tim's gonna make it down, though.
Oh, no. Why's that?
Oh, well, let's just say we don't share the same taste in music.
Miley Cyrus? I'm done with this trash. I can't do it anymore. I'm through with it. She's trouble. I'm telling you, keep your children away from this. She'll contaminate.
You know what? On second thought, I'll be
okay. Have a nice day, then.